dedicate this song to my mother and my best man over here, that pretty woman.